Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs, yes sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, and they're just in the siphon alone. I don't...
What the hell are they doing to her?
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time.
Makes the girl different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on! In here. What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
It's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
See a young girl, blue skirt. No?
But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Not here.
May know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Who isn't, brother?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
That's what the Vox Populi do. Stir up the patties and the meat.
Marry you. You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
All right now. You're strong.
Right. Damn fools. Should let them drown themselves. just like the real world.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Mother is never going to
rule. Yes, with you, Mother always gets a say.
I'm my own man.
Miss him. Miss? Hey, Miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
No. How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
To start shooting unless somebody else does.
Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still in there. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it. Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be. Who else
Look.
Would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
How could this happen? Why didn't the Prophet foresee this?
He knows those wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
was the songbird when this happened?
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Hey, this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right. Quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and try yourself.
Did you hear about the statue?
Damn thing's locked.
They should just fumigate Finkton and be done.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Must take any task with. Oh, hello, sir.
Aren't we the well-to-do types?
Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Over here. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions, such as... Don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have said it.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light. And you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
One in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Hey,
entirely, sir. But it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Need money? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Photographed with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware on bended knee.
Kind sir, would you happen to
Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal.
Everything's fine.
Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
Trying to get us both arrested?
Find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls. But little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, oh, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Oh, Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
Comstock will take care of them.
She's working, is she?
Yes.
Annabelle? Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just
swapped that. Excuse me.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Here's some cash.
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll
got
take,
it.
One, please.
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
No!
Get away from me! Let me out! I want out!
Elizabeth!
I want... Stay away from me!
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of this. Want to hold on to this?